Huh. Looks like the main fuse is gone.
That's why there's no power? Why would somebody do that?
What is it?
Silver shells.
How'd they get down here?
The hunter must have dropped them. This is probably how he got upstairs and attacked Caitlin.
These fucking guys are everywhere.
Hope it holds. What'd you find? Oh, I'm just checking out this ladder.
Is that a tiny little door up there?
Yeah.
Well, open it up.
Why? We don't know what's up there.
Exactly.
Have you not been paying attention, like, at all?
Okay, what I mean is, it might be good for us to have an escape route. You know, we don't know what's up there. The lodge, there also could be a way for us to defend ourselves.
Okay. Guess that makes sense. That was close.
Getting through there in a hurry. Man, this place is huge.
I might need to rest a bit.
You'll feel better soon.
Cool.
I'm feeling pretty good, actually.
What are you doing? Stop it.
Do you smell that?
No.
Never mind. Let's just find another way down. A way to Chris Hackett.
Or just a way out, maybe. I'm done being chased and stabbed.
Sure. And another way out. Fine.
Yeah.
Huh.
What's that?
Proof we're on the right track. Stay close.
Yeah, all the better to see you with, my dear.
Shh.
What was that?
I think we found Chris Hackett. Son of a bitch. Thanks for not killing me.
Yeah, likewise.
So, what now? Everyone's back to normal?
What? Oh. You think this is over? This isn't over.
I don't understand. Chris is dead.
Oh. Well, Chris wasn't the first.
That's not possible.
Caleb. Kaylee. The girl you killed? Her brother.
What?
Caleb bit Chris and Kaylee. Chris was just trying to protect him. He was a good man, my brother.
Well, then who bit Caleb?
Silas. We've been tracking him for years. He's a gypsy, a transient. He'd been long gone from the area, but we hoped he'd come back so we could end this. Anyway, there's sightings up and down the coast. A feral albino child. Giant white wolf.
White wolf.
What? What'd you say? Where?
Where'd you see it?
Hey, let him go!
At the cabins earlier tonight.
Okay. Okay. Okay, it makes sense. It all makes sense. He must have been back for months, and he's what ran you off the road 2 months ago. Help me. Help me. We can still save Caleb. We can still save what's left of my family. We can help those who are still alive.
Why the hell should I trust you?
I'm not asking you to trust me. I'm telling you we can end this. We kill Silas, everyone gets better. Everyone who's still alive, anyway.
Okay, so where would we even find him?
I know exactly where to find him.
Okay, let's go.
Okay.
This doesn't mean I forgive you for what you did to me.
I understand.
Can someone please get me some fucking clothes?
You had your chance. You had your chance to wipe out that wretched family, and you failed. Doesn't matter. There's still time. We can still come out on top. Past is the past. Let's just look to the future, shall we? Death. Death takes many forms. It could mean change, transition, transformation, often interpreted as a beacon for the hopeful. In your case, it means, well, it just means death. The sun, the vitality of a new day. There's still time to wake up to the warmth of a night survived. Your choices, your actions, your very life hangs in the balance. It's up to you to find your path in the darkness and see the sun rise once again. The Hierophant. Where did you find this? Where did you find it? This shouldn't be here. He's been through enough pain. No. My poor boy. You see what that did to us? No. What have they done? What have they done?
Thank you.
Mommy's coming, Silas. Mommy's coming, Silas! 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 No. My poor boy. You see what they did to us? How they hurt us. He's out there still, all alone. Each full moon they hunt him, armed with silver, trying to put an end to a curse they inflicted upon themselves when they set my show ablaze 6 years ago. Stupid children. Little Silas. My little white wolf. He must be protected. He must not follow this path. Do you understand? Remember how I've helped you all this time. Remember how much I've done for you.
Where the hell are my clothes? You gotta be kidding me. Okay. Gotta find Laura. Gone to the Harbinger Motel. Thank you. fucking ending.
Table, help me.
Okay. Well.
Gone all night. Gives us a little time.
How do you figure?
They don't like water, remember?
Right. Oh, we should have just been swimming in the lake all night.
And die of hypothermia? No.
All right, well, we're good now.
Night's not over yet. These fuckers know we're in here, and they're coming back first chance they get.
Great news. Okay.
All right, we gotta get a vantage point. This.
I'm a happy, happy bunny.
Thank you.
Jeez, them see really struggling if they're begging for a dollar. Nice to put a name to a big mean face. So what, you're like Mr. H's brother, I guess?
Who?
The big dude from earlier, when you and Ryan went to the radio hut. Mr. H's brother, I guess?
Right.
Poor Ian. Some camp mascot to kick it before camp starts. Well, hindsight. Sounds about right.
We have a camp mascot?
Well, no, we did.
But you didn't hear?
Hear what?
He died before we got to camp.
Bummer.
This trail cam footage. It's like they're looking for something.
Yeah, in Chris's surveillance room, he's storing all the footage. I think you might be right.
I remember Mr. H's cheesy ass announcements. Whoa.
Careful with that, that's a camp relic.
Relax, it's dead anyway.
Ah. RIP megaphone. What is it?
A ring with a crest on it.
Ah, very fancy. You can never pull it off. Sorry.
How long has this guy been here?
A long time ago. Long enough ago that it was okay to have an oil painting made of yourself.
I kind of want an oil painting of me now.
Every dusk and dawn all through the summer. What doesn't kill you'll make you stronger. We're here to lead the way. Fuck mates for life, we're proud to say. Shout it stroud and shout it loud. We're Hacketeers. 2 months and you never learn the words? Showtime, motherfuckers. What is going on out there? Should we go find the others?
No! We're safer in here and it's nearly morning. What the?
that?
It's Caitlin!
Holy shit.
Well, we gotta let her in.
Well, we can't. The office door's locked from the outside.
But there must be something we can do.
Yeah, but what?
Silver shells. If we can time it right, we can give them to her. She passes. If she passes.
You got it?
Yeah. Yeah, I got it.
Thank you.
So what exactly happened 6 years ago?
There was a fire that wiped out dozens of people, and now there's werewolves and a ghost that roams the woods looking for her lost baby boy. Which I've just put together is Silas. Oh shit.
It's a long story.
No, it's not. There was a fire. Silas the wolf boy escaped, bit a bunch of your family. You failed to stop him.
Burn.
What happened in the past doesn't matter right now.
It kind of does, actually. We need to know what we're up against, at least.
What we're up against is a feral boy turned werewolf who for the last 6 years has avoided being found. No matter what we did. Every full moon we were out there looking. Every single one. Now the son of a bitch is finally here. So what we're up against is my only chance to end this thing for good.
So how do you even know where he is? How the hell are we gonna find him just driving down the middle of the road?
Gotta be nearby. Let's look around.
Are you crazy?
Are we there yet?
You're okay.
Been better, but yeah.
Over here. Got some blood. Leads through there.
What the hell happened back here? Whoa.
This is where we went off the road 2 months ago.
You're trying to decide if you should shoot me in the head right now. Go ahead. If that's what you want, I won't stop you.
What?
Normally, I'd have werewolf's blood cover our scent, but I'm all out, so we're high risk. We could be killed. You ready to end this?
Let's fucking do this.
Go team! It all makes sense now.
You've got wolf blood?
Found it in the woods. Travis just reminded me. You should take it. There's not enough for the both of us.
No, I can't do that. It's yours.
You've been through a lot more than I have. Anyone deserves to get out of this alive, it's you.
This is yours.
sure?
Yeah, we'll be fine. I got this. Ugh. Pungent.
Rather stinky than dead. I mean, not... I'm sure you'll be fine.